favorite scene with another low key, it's been off and on. I'll just keep it right here. You wanna come through, then let it go.
Okay guys, myself and Oz here. Just finished a nice crossbreed session, got two fish. We're trying to catch as much as we can, so it's hard to find time to film in between. But we'll try and get as much footage for you guys as possible. We are keen to go to the river soon, and we'll be trying for some cob tonight. Excited for that. See you guys then. The rig I got here is a Shimano XH 4000 with a Shimano Vengeance 8-foot rod, and then it's rigged up with a McCarthy paddle tail 5-inch, the pink color.
Solstice 4000, Vengeance 8-foot, and also the pink paddle tail McCarthy.
Just got back from our cob spinning session. Nothing this afternoon. It's quite pitch dark now. Ice is holding a light for me. So we'll be getting up nice and early tomorrow morning. Gotta try again. Good morning guys. It's about 6:30 a.m. Still a bit dark. The sun's starting to come up down there. We're gonna go try again for some cob. The fishing for them has been a bit slow. Hopefully we'll manage to get some again. So yeah, see you then. That was a good session here at in the surf. We tried for a bit of bronze bream. Altogether we got 9 fish, all on pink prawn. Also, unfortunately, broke off a lot of times, didn't manage to get a fish. It was cool, it was very awesome. Table tennis.
This guy's gonna lose.
I'm gonna win.